Hey everybody, this is DJ Raven over thebestofhairradio.com. I'm doing a little video for you to show you how to cook my spaghetti sauce. Awesome, awesome stuff. I made some earlier today and it was gone within minutes, so I'm going to make some more and I'm going to show you how I do it. One of the first things I do is I add some canola oil to the pan. Now you can use vegetable oil or whatever oil you like best. In the oil, I sprinkle in garlic powder, Italian seasoning, and with the garlic powder, I want to be as generous with that as possible because this is going to be a sauce. Put the pan on low, get that thing warm so that it starts activating all the flavors, the garlic and the Italian seasoning and the oil just fuse together. Now the meat I'm using is chicken thighs, okay? The reason I'm using chicken thighs is because there is some fat content to this, and honestly, you want to trim some of the fat off of there. You really don't want to use a whole lot because it will add the flavor, but it'll also make a lot of grease, and we've already got oil in there, so you don't want to use a whole lot. Slice the chicken thighs into either strips or chunks, and then just throw it in here and coat it. Make sure everything is coated nice and even. I've got this thing on about medium heat. Now, if you do have some salt and pepper, you might want to add that in there right now too. Alright, so you see how the chicken is now nice and brown and looking really good. I wish you could smell this. This is amazing. So now I'm going to add the sauce. This is a good, nice, rich, zesty, actually, spaghetti sauce. Oh, I can't wait to eat this. The oil with all the seasonings and all that good stuff is now infused. Now we're going to put the sauce on simmer and let it all mix together deliciously. I have created some spaghetti, which instead of boiling in water, I have boiled in chicken broth, which will give the pasta a nice chickeny flavor. As you can see, the pasta sauce has reduced. The oils and all the flavorings have gone into the sauce. It's thick. It's nice and rich. There you go. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? So you get your sauce, which is just amazing. And we'll just top it up with some cheese here. There you go. There is my spaghetti with chicken meat. I'm just telling you, I can't wait to eat this. Man. And I know damn well you wish you could have some of this stuff too, but it's mine. It's all mine and you can't have any. Bye.